Okay. Yeah. This should be working, hopefully, now. I did manage to log in. Ah, dear. I'm gonna play this for a bit. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. This is, in the middle of a DDoS, so we'll see how this goes, but I'm logged in, it seems to be fine. I tried running around and doing stuff, and it did not shit itself, so I guess it's fine. Just technical issues galore today. But I figured out everything. I wasn't tired, so. Alright, what have I got in my inventory? Oh yeah, I said I was gonna throw on music, so let me throw on music on Discord. Yeah, it logged me in, and I also solved my PlayStation problems. It looks like they released a patch to enable the new format on the PS5, and as they were doing that, it messed with some default settings that just caused the capture card to not pick up the video signal. So I had to dig through settings and fix it. So fix the PS5, and then I tried logging into this, and this logged in as well, so both got fixed. I'm sure they still have DDoS issues, but at least it's playable. So, it's fine. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully there's no glaring issues. I ran around for a bit just to make sure first. I just wanted to listen to music and chill. That's all. But I can do that now.
Good salvage.
Okay, Nightmare Dungeon. What have I got? I just got tier 1 stuff. And that is a tier 2 one. Alright, do that. You hate the outdoors, why do they have to be mosquitoes? Preaching to the choir on that one. You should meet some Australian mosquitoes at some point. They're quite the thing. Okay. Well, yeah, this is gonna be a bit laid back. I might be standing up to get, like, snacks and drinks. But this is my way to, like, kick back. Cause, been working very hard lately, and yeah, just kinda took a day. Just to, kick back tomorrow. Your son is in the pool, so you have to watch him as he's being eaten alive. You don't have, the stuff that you can buy that, whilst it's not completely effective, it does help in terms of making sure they don't get TR. Nightmare Dungeon. Alright, let's smack stuff around for a while. It is very late, but I'm not exactly tired.
enough fury.
Could have easily just tried to go to sleep and then wake up early and play more, but
I don't have enough.
I just don't like waking up early. So it's just the logging in that's the problem. It's once you're locked in, it's fine. I don't notice anything being weird. Everything seems to be fine. Also, a big boss in like an hour and a half, so that's something to do. The alternative, like, my brother was telling me that the movie Zodiac's pretty good, and they had that on Netflix, so I was gonna check it out. Just based on that real story. Is that new? Don't think so. If it's on Netflix, it wouldn't be new. I think it's old. But I mean, if you're not aware of, like, the Zodiac Killer, that's, like, a pretty interesting, mystery. They never found them, no, yeah. And I think even one of the notes, it was only a few years ago they deciphered one, and involves just a bunch of intelligent people to figure it out. It's just, it's kind of crazy. And there's still one note that's kind of unresolved. Yeah, I mean, true crime's interesting. Read somewhere that if you use, I don't know what kind of study it was, but like they found a correlation between people who use true crime to relax. So there's nothing wrong with watching true crime. It's more the concept of watching it to relax that they tend to have let's just say not the best tendencies. So as long as you're not relaxing with that stuff, it's fine. This other stone.
I'm out of fury.
Lately I've been watching older movies instead of newer ones. They just seem to be, I don't know, they're different. Talking about just how movies lately, particularly in certain genres, it doesn't matter like what kind of genre it is, it seems like they just always have to make it like a sitcom.
I'm low
have to show evil lies. Not sure. I haven't really watched anything from a cable TV perspective or a normal TV perspective in a very long time. But maybe on one of the streaming services. I would have to guess it would be on like the one that I don't want to support. Because they seem to get all the American TV shows. Depends who it's made by. The latest shows that I finished up, so I finished up Ted Lasso on Apple TV, and then also another show by the same maker, Shrinking, which has Harrison Ford and Jason Segel, and they play psychiatrists, and it's a good show. I like it. It's just Harrison Ford playing his do-not-give-a-fuck personality. It's a show that people tell their stories, what it was like living with a person who did bad things. Oh, right. Yeah, I see. Yeah. Some of them didn't know they were killing people. Yeah, that's very believable because there are definitely people that have done heinous shit that kind of live double lives. It's just one of those things that like, it's just this extra thing on top of it. Like the fact that they have to hide it makes it even more like taboo, I guess. I'll keep it in mind. Okay. How much is this gonna give me? Yeah, okay. That's the bar that represents it. It's not a lot, but...
Something to fit you, I'm sure.
Plenty worth keeping.
My
burden is too great.
Yeah, this thing is fine. It's like, once I'm logged in, there's no problems. It's just getting to log in. That's the problem. Alright. Oh, a tier 4 sigil. I'll take that. That's more difficult. Alright, we'll go there. The one show I've been meaning to rewatch for a long time, and it might be my next big watch, is I've been wanting to rewatch The Wire. Because when I saw that, it was back when it was airing originally, and I mean, potato quality, just very bad quality, because, yeah, the way I was watching it was not potato, it was not good quality, it was just potato stuff. Bad internet at the time. But, yeah, I would like to experience that. What's The Wire? It's a cop show, but the difference with it is, like, the cops aren't the good guys. It's kind of, the way it's set is, it's just telling every season kind of tells a story within a certain area. It's like the first season kind of focuses on the projects and the hood. And, you know, there's a bunch of characters. There's police, there's drug dealers, there's kids, and it's just following people and I guess just life in general. And it's a very gray area sort of thing. It's not like you're supposed to root for the cops or, you know, glorify the drug dealers, right? It's kind of just, it's almost like a reflection on just how things are. It's a good show. It can get very real, but I know it's if you're not into like talking drama, it might feel a bit slow, but I like it. But yeah, it had very, very highly acclaimed. How many seasons did it have? I think it had 5. Or 4. 4 or 5. But there's some shit in that show that, man, it hits you pretty hard. Just like, because it's effectively talking about the vicious cycle that is, you know, crime and just how people fall into it at a young age, and just how whilst, you know, the faces might change, the situation is just always the same. It's a good watch. Have I seen You on Netflix? Have not, no. What's that one about? Man, I have to kill everything. Pretty slow to watch new shows unless it's like talked about. Look, I still haven't seen Squid Games.
I don't have enough fury.
Yeah, I'll do this. Should be fine. Even right now, I'm playing not that optimally with what I have, just for the sake of leveling up the axes. Passive, it's still working well. Like the stalker, but tries to make the girl he's stalking life better by killing the people that are bringing her down and wants her to be happy with him. It's a good show. Interesting. It's one of those things that I'm just terrible with names. It could be one of those things that I've like seen the trailer for, or just the plot kind of rings a bell. I need to make a list. I have a list of stuff sort of already. I've been trying to like power through One Piece, so I've been dedicated to that. Just cause that's been just recommended so many times, and I'm getting through it. But after that then I'll move on to the next big thing. Fortification still took it out. There are more older movies that I want to watch. Just been watching stuff from the 80s and 90s lately, and it's honestly been really enjoyable.
I'm not ready.
And the advantage is like renting them is super cheap as well. It's like just a couple of bucks typically. So, can't go wrong. It's done. Nice. Okay, keep going with Marshall. Yeah, it's leap quick. I can't say I've seen anyone running that build. The other thing as well is, like, music. Ooh. Ooh! Those gloves.
Farewell, and good fortune. Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon.
Very decent. Oh, wait. I'm looking for this one. There we go. This is kind of what I'm working with. Trying to rebalance what I have. I need to craft better sigils. Let's see. Get rid of all the tier 1 ones. That's a tier 3. Okay, let's go. Feel like I can survive a tier 10. Let's see. That is a tier 12. Okay. Let's see how we go. This is supposed to be harder. So late. No, this waypoint is closer. Okay.
Not while I'm in town.
Am I just never gonna get that quest? Alright, there's a little bit of lag, I can see it, but it's fine. That was unfortunate. As long as it's playable, honestly. Alright, let's try this. This is what, tier 12? I feel like I'm more capable than I think. Oh damn, there's a lot of these dudes. Okay, yeah, I can see. It's draining my health a lot quicker. Could be problematic. Interested, bye. That's just never gonna work out in single player. Hit on me. All
ready.
Wait, what is that icon? Ooh. Resistance is reduced by 8%. Okay. That might explain why I'm taking more poison damage. So they're doing that on kit. Still very tanky.
I'm not ready.
That's great, I guess. Is it asking me to go?
I'm not ready.
Oh, I have to complete it within 15 minutes. Shit, I didn't realize the time zone. Shit, 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 shit. Up there. How much time is left? Oh wait, UI doesn't tell me. Yeah, I don't really have time to waste, do I? Ah, 14 minutes. Okay, there it is. Ow. Straight to the boss. Alright, fine. Yeah, this is fine. Get stunned! Oh.
ready.
Alright, there we go. Level up, Marshall. Yeah, let's keep leveling this up. I want willpower. Okay. Where is this going now? Yeah, this way. Willpower, willpower. Okay. Yeah. Nothing really too interesting. Oh wait, that's something else. That's like another thing. That only has 12 minutes left. I thought it was a dungeon.
The forge is ready for whatever you need. Hilda.
I'll shake on that.
So how long? There's like an hour until the big boss. Okay. Let's see. Tier 4, tier 12, tier 30. Tier 3. I guess let's do this one, tier 4. Before I continue, I'm just gonna get a drink out of the fridge. I'll be back in like 30 seconds. I do have snacks if I feel like it, but for now I think I'm fine. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there's this shit here. It's like, this dude does nothing to you. Doesn't attack you. It's so weird. That has to be something secret. But there's a guy that doesn't attack you. People are looking for the cow level, and they've made some headway. I wouldn't be surprised if it involves that guy. Alright. This one should be fine. He's the keeper of the cow level? Probably. I know you're joking, but like, it's probable, in all honesty. The cow thing is always a process. The days where like PMCA wasn't such a big concern on Twitch in terms of music. Okay, there's no gatekeeper here, but this is the gate. Nope, I'm good. Where is the final keeper? God, I died. Wow, that hasn't happened in a while. That has not happened in a very long time. I guess, yeah, there's the nightmare dungeon aspect. Usually I'm pretty tanky, but I don't know what the fuck happened there. I think I just got hit by too many things at once. Oh no, it was the explosion that killed me. I just saw it. That shit there. Okay, I mean, look, like, I've gone 20, 30 hours without dying. Probably more. Yeah, I don't have the guts to play hardcore. I bet multiple explosions hit me at once and that just ended me. So much shit exploding. Glyph weapon master. I'll have to check that one out. I haven't read my glyphs in a while. Another sigil. The sanctuary. I probably won't get much more out of this. Oh, you know what? That ran out as well. That might be why. My tankiness just ran out. Okay, that's done. Keep leveling up Marshall. I got another axe. What does it do? Double swing, don't care. Kick or charge, explosion, nah. Oh yeah, I gotta repair because I died. Haven't had to do that in a while.
This will do nicely. Show your teeth.
Okay. Four, 12. I'll do another 12 actually. No, it's cold and resource burn. Fuck that. I just read that. Oh, that would have been bad. No, that is horrible. Not even for memes. Wait, where's... Oh, the mystic is over here. the things that I will never do in Nightmare Dungeons is call damage. It's just, it's stupid. Salvaging that one.
How may I help you?
12. Wait. That one. Okay. So let's do this. No. Let's do another one of these. Go. Yeah, that works. Alright. There's about an hour to go before the big boss spawns.
Not while I'm in town.
Okay. Probably can't rush through this one. Oh crap.
I'm not ready.
Oh, broke it. That up to lag. Bon duet. Get much out of this. If I'm lucky, I'll get one of them. Nah. That's unfortunate. Yeah, none of them are here. Where is the first one? Oh, that's where I need to go. Gotta be careful of that fire thing. Holy shit. I pressed heal and nothing happened. Alright, try again. There we go.
I'm not ready.
I mean, admittedly, I am playing suboptimally with what I have just to try and level up the axe passive, but. I'll deal with that. One. Things gonna blow up. Damn it. Probably gonna die. No, I'm fine. Oh god, this shit. The blood boils. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Those things are appearing very frequently. The other one teleported away. Wait, there's a crossbow here. That's what's causing the damage. Shit. What? It completely healed! Ah, you wanker! Oh my god, those things with teleport are the worst! Go, dickhead! I can't let them run.
I must win.
Got it. It's only been one blood boil. Why are they appearing? So many of them. Okay, this one's on the teleporter. Two-handed sword sacred. Fields of crimson. Okay, I'll look at that later. This asshole stunned me. Holy shit, that thing has a range. I thought it'd be fine that far away from it. Oh shit, not that thing. Go away. Where'd it go? I can't let it heal. Where the f- I have no idea where it went. Oh, it's so annoying. It's gonna heal. There it is. Wait, it vanished. Oh, whatever, man. Keep running. It's an event. Don't care.
I need more time.
Upgrading that on.
Not ready.
That was a tricky one. It took a while. It's fine. I'll save him there.
Can't lift more.
You can take what's left.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Safe journey. Slowly earning that money back. That was pretty tricky. Alright, what else have I got? 12, 4. Most of the ones I have are 12 now. Which is, it's, I think that's the comfortable difficulty. I got rid of the high-end one, but it's fine. Okay, Nightmare Portal? No idea what that means. Okay. mining that. Keep checking them. I got 30 minutes ish. The blood thing. I mean, as long as I stay away from it, it's not gonna affect me too. Ah, shit! Too many explosions. Yeah, that's understandable, that one. That was just unlucky, like. I don't know. There's so many of them that are just waiting to explode.
Exploring the steps, I have never encountered this ruin. It seems to have out of the basement. I cannot guess why. The ancients carved deep into the salt of this area, we assume, for its protective
shit,
qualities.
Can't get it.
A structure like this could
stop
have
that.
Powerful evil at bay. Or, perhaps, kept it locked inside.
Blood. What is it? It is blast wave. I'll keep it for the time being. I'll collect the thing and then kind of use it to go south. Otherwise it's a waste. Dude, explosions everywhere! Quickest way to get rid of it. Where are these enemies coming from?
Not ready.
monsters. No. Nope, nope, nope. Too many explosions. Really? Two of them? Oh shit. Yeah, okay, this was the thing. I thought it was easy to deal with, but it can be tricky if you're surrounded. Blood! Okay, that way. Yeah, that's right. Try kill me now. Enemy attack. Oh no, leave us. Never mind. That's a corruption destruction one. On that blister thing. If might be a bit more than I can chew.
I need more time. Not ready.
I can't even see the blood thing. Just, I'm kind of just in general attacking where it is. That's all the shaman's down. Please just leave me alone. From that one safely. Everything's fine, just ignore the explosions. Should hopefully be able to run away from that one in time. Oh no, blood. Jeez. I just needed to get rid of that thing. Don't need more things getting resurrected.
Not
Hopefully this objective clears up. If it sweet, I won't take damage here. Let's keep giving it to Marshall. Couldn't read it. Something about each point of fury, blah, 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 blah. I don't think I've gotten this one before. I see, it's when you go over maximum. Yeah, potentially for a Hammer of the Ancients thing, like, it'd be decent, potentially. I'll put it here. Okay, before I do anything else, I'm just gonna get a refill on my drink, so give me like 30 seconds, and yeah, well, because we're almost there, it's like 17-ish minutes until the world boss spawns, so I want to do that at the very least. But yeah, give me 30 seconds. Okay, let's see what I have sigil-wise. 13, 16, 4, 5, 16, 30. Might do something a bit easier. Like a 5 should still get me decent XP, it's not like it's negligible. Okay. Whoa, yeah, it is pretty laggy right now. But I mean, yeah, they're having a DDoS issue, so sort of semi to be expected. The world boss might be problematic, but I'll hopefully be able to get through it. Oh, it's this one again. With the keeper of the cows. The reason I think there's a cow level there is just cause, wait, where is it? It's like... over here, there's cows. And there's just kind of, it's just this empty spot, kind of doing nothing. But it's pretty, yeah. Coincidental. Dude standing around doing nothing, cows nearby. Whoa, what the fuck is this? I've never seen this before. I guess I'll find out what this is. I mean, definitely not good. Well, I mean, it acts like it's allies, I don't know. I don't think it is. It's just this thing that's following me around, constantly fucking my shit up. Oh no, okay, yeah.
Not ready.
Okay, so it's constant harassment. That I can stop myself. Trying to get through this dungeon relatively quickly, that's why I picked the low level one. As there's only just about 10 minutes before the world boss spawns. Yeah. So it's not friendly. Sucks for when you're surrounded. I'll have to keep in mind what that one was and try not to apply it. Wow. crap, more stuff spawn. Curious to see, I mean, I think this effects is probably the worst with single player. Just cause, it's only gonna target me, but I think in a multiplayer sense, it picks a target and goes after it. So it might not be too bad, it's just... In this circumstance, yeah, it kinda blows. Just a little bit. Okay, it looks like it does like 3 or 4 attacks before it moves, so I guess that's not too bad. It doesn't perpetually follow you. Kind of sets up and then it moves. Probably better value to put it into this one. There's 6 minutes, there's no way I'm getting a dungeon done in 6 minutes. So, this might be a little boring, but I'm gonna have to wait around for it. After spending 100 fury, weapon mastery, don't care. Yeah, maybe.
My burden is too great.
What's left, you ask?
Well struck.
Okay, where is it going to be? There. Just a sec, I'm just tabbed out for a sec. Okay. So, it's not gonna be a long wait. It's like just 4 minutes, so. On the way there, I'm gonna look for mining nodes. And maybe get lucky with the quest that I'm missing. Alright, we're here. Oh, well, okay. 5 minutes. Whatever. The track is inaccurate. Let me look at this while we're waiting. Okay, so I can pick that now, but I'm sticking to the one-hand mace. The thing that I need to do is get this one, I think, because I think that one's going to be the one that synergizes well with what I'm trying to do. I thought mace expertise would work, but then I think the way you should do it is... because I'm already doing this, and I'm already doing this, ultimately, so it's like... it should be a weapon that I'm not using. Okay, let me look at this. Damage reduction while fortified, generating fortify. And then this one is two-handed bludgeoning weapon, stun enemies for 1 second, and grant you your life as fortify. So it kind of synergizes when I overpower. I just don't know how the gate is going to connect. Berserking duration. Damage to bleeding enemies. Damage to bleeding enemies. Maybe. Carnage. Okay. Decimator. Potentially this one. That's not bad. That's the legendary knight, but then... Fury on kill, guard of advance, fortified generation. That could go well. More life. Weapons master, probably not gonna happen, that one. I guess it does add a lot of... tankiness. It's hard to say. I think I got the right idea. It's just a matter of continuing. These were very easy nodes to meet. Right. So that gets 10 strength, so I would need two If I delete this one, it removes 10 strength, so I would have to invest in another two nodes. I don't think there's a more efficient way of doing that one. But this one. I think this one just worked out naturally. I think it's fine. Okay. Cool. We're ready to go. Here we go.
Aid would be welcome. Thanks.
a thing we fought in the campaign, so. Yeah, it's a little laggy, but to be expected. I've yet to see a necromancer with minions. I mean, maybe they fixed them. Oh no, there's one. Maybe they fixed them. When I tried minions with necromancer during the stress test, man, it just sucked. I don't think we're gonna get a stun in, I think we're just gonna beat it. Wallop passive? Okay. I need to remind myself what the wall of passive is. Probably nothing I use. Oh, there. Okay, I do use it. Might hang on to that one. Alright, well, I am gonna leave it here. I just wanted to do the world boss and get a little bit of time in before getting some rest. So, hope you enjoyed me playing through this despite the DDoS issues. Kind of lucky to got to play tonight, so yeah. Anyway, I'll do more of this at some point later, but I think now it's gonna be a bit more infrequent. Like, I've been recording and streaming every time I've played this, but I think now that we're in the part where I'm kind of just grinding dungeons over and over again, I think now is a good time to just kind of step back from it and just check in every now and then instead of having to record everything, because the campaign's done and it's more or less the same thing every time. Unless you want to see more of it. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of this, but otherwise I'll like keep it as I'll go live with it whenever I feel like it, but I'll still be playing it in the background.